Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play of Suikoden. I did some research in between parts, and guess what? Suikoden 1 is actually the shortest one out of all games, which is weird. Okay, now we need to go to the left side of Grunt. Wait, left side? What's on the left side of? What? I'm confused. Oh, we need to teleport over to it. Okay, we need to go back to our temple or our castle. Talk to Vicky. And teleport here. On the left side, there's a person named Quincy, who didn't want to join us because we didn't have enough people. Well, guess what? We can now get her. Alright, I'm in epic balancing, glad to be in service. Yeah, okay, whatever. Now we go back, and we must teleport. Okay, why can't we just teleport to the Clever Village? Again, why can't we just teleport to the village? Pass the teleportation. We need to go. Huh, I guess I can't teleport to it. So if we go to the Great Forest, it's first we need to the other side. We don't need to go to that side. We need to go to the puppies. So let's go to the puppies. It's so nice to have a map. Which, there is a person in every second of the game where you have to break in, look for a person. For map. Creepy. Why is that elf helping humans? Oh, we talked to him earlier, in an earlier part. Elves, humans, it doesn't really matter. We were all born on this land. At least, I feel that way. I'm doing this for everyone. For friends and not for vengeance. When I left the village, you were so tiny, and now you're greater than I am. I'll give you a hand for the army. Yay, we got another elf. Okay, that's two people. Now we need to get a few more characters, which we are doing so good on getting all these characters. Okay, wait. Why do I want to kick the archers out? I'm not kicking the archers out. I don't care who you kick. Okay, now we need teleport to TN or whatever. And we should be actually finally. Okay. Now we head back to her. Thanks. You know what, I'm doing the long way. We need an empty spot because Nyx is going to join us. That doesn't mean I'm taking out all my freaking archers, I'm keeping one. And now I'm like keeping the fast walking one. I probably should, but I'm not. I'm not putting Kai in. Even if it is, recommend it. I have things for you. Yes, I know you can try anything. I got a window. Or graffiti. Oh, you can have the graffiti. Alrighty. I love his bandana. I know it's sad, but I love his bandana. We are going to the fourth level. We are kicking one of the elves out. The reason why I'm keeping an elf is because I like the archery. But, yeah, and I hit the wrong button. Index. We are keeping him. Let's see, 12. He has actually more power and his magic is way up here. So, removing him. And for right now, where's his name? It was an E. We need his room. And yes, there is a reason why I chose to keep my archer. I have a thing for archers. Oh, just for the hell of it. So where can we go to? Eight, 9, 10, 11. Oh yeah, he does the 12. Oh, he can only go up to 12. He goes up to 15. Which is a habit. Which I'm probably, when I'm grinding to bring people up, I'm probably going to do that to everybody. Yes, I need to close something. I need to drop off things. Okay. We can finally give the boats to someone. Well, the books to someone. We'll keep the books on. We need the books. Which eventually we can give the window to someone. Which we have someone to give sound to. Alright. Who do I talk to give sound to? Well, not you two. Let's go down a floor. No? Maybe it's over here. God, he walks so slowly. Let's see. Okay. I know, I'm weird. Let's see. Where is that guy? That person. Oh, wait. Is it her? No, I'm sorry. I don't want to hear you sing. I'm pretty sure you sing pretty. Let's see. Let's see. And such. No. That must be the bandit hideout. Me trying to struggle against my responsibility. Radical for you. No, I haven't even seen the oh god, that's where he's at. Oh hello, what can I do for you? Change windows now. Like, it's really gonna make a difference. I'm so sick of this rundown place. Oh god. I'm not even gonna talk to him. He can burn. Oh, he fixed the sound. Okay. Now we gotta go find the librarian. But she's not in the earth, she's not here. I'm sorry I'm wasting y'all's guys' time to give books to people. That's unknown. Okay, third level? Where the map is? Okay, there's the map. There's the paint. Ah, there's my library. This place is probably very nice. Oh, let's see, ancient teachings. Strategy of War. Blacklist. The whatever tragedy. Would you please, like, if y'all guys want to read that, go ahead and read them. Just play your game and read them, because I don't wanna. Recruit as many stars as you can. 100 effing stars of destiny. We have a total of 37 characters. Shit, I forgot to go see Gene. Choose the first floor. We need to take that freaking... rune off someone and put it on another character. Remove. Attach. And now I will attach this to him. Oh, can't. Okay. Okay, now we gotta go to the vault for the last time and drop things off. We want to drop that off. Oh, that sounds really good, my nerves. I can barely hear it and it gets in my nerves. I don't know if you guys can hear it. You might be able to, but I don't know. Oh well. I know, I said I was about going to them, but I don't know why. Alright. Now we return to the Warriors Village. Okay, commit. I'm here. Oh no, I forgot the school again. You know, Vicky, I worry about you. Okay. Let's stop. Wait, I need to scroll down. I'm gonna walk this real quick. Okay, I know what's going on above you, and catch it over here, which is all fine and dandy. So we need to get this guy. Say, big brother, got anything good? I can tell, you know, you got something that's very precious to me, a window room. Please let me have it. In return, I'll join your army. Sure, I don't have a clue what it does, but okay. Thank you. With this, I can become a good stained glass window maker. Yay. But yeah, that's all I have to say. Just yay. Which, we can go back to HQ again. Actually, let's do that. And of course, I'll have to find him again. Which, guys, I'm sorry I'm doing this. I am sorry. The reason is, I know you guys just want me to go on a storyline, yada yada yada, but nope. I ain't yet. I mean, don't get me wrong, I will. Eventually. Yes, I got business with your vault. Your vault has things I want. Windows 1. Oh, that's the only one we got. Okay. We're going to the first floor. And I'm going over here to change that freaking sound. The menu makes. So we gotta go back to see the Noctises. Wrong one. Why can't they be up? Why does the bandits have to be up? Why can't the Noctises be over there? No, the generals have to be over here. No. I hope it rains on them. I know it's really cruel for me to say that, but I hope while these two are up here, I hope it rains. Oh, hello. What can I do for you? Change the freaking sound of my menu. Yes, I want that one. I hate you. I'm sorry, I don't like him. Sue me. Yes. Can I do for you? Change the window. Now, this is what you can find throughout the whole thing. Right now, we only have these two. And I'm not stupid on picking the roses. But for you guys, I will for a while. Keyword, for a while. But I'm staying with black. No, maybe I'll do purple. No. I'll do blue. Oh god, no I won't. Better. No, I do red. Because I like red. Alrighty. When I get another one, I'll test it out. But I hope you guys die. I hope it rains up here. I know I'm mean. Sue me. If you don't hurry, she'll be drained by her blood. Yeah, it sounds like vampire. Sorry, I was reading the head. I gotta keep this entertained somehow. Then again, there's no telling who actually watching my Let's Plays. Huh. Okay, the roses aren't going to get as annoying as I thought they were. I can probably deal with them until we get another window set. Oh, but until then. We need to go back to the warrior village. Why? Because, well, we need to go on with the storyline. And yes, I know, finally. Oh, Commander Hero, you're back. How did it go? Did you find a way to feed him? You betcha. Take a whole look at this. Here, say hello. Watch your tongue. Say hello to a human. You say hello. A talking sword? Will that thing feed a vampire? Of course, vampires are nothing to me. So he says. They are very much like those two. Overconfident. That's wonderful. We were just about to depart for his castle. Look at what that demon sent us. A wedding invitation? Whom? He and whatever. If we don't hurry, she'll be drained of blood. Chief, we're ready to go. Fine. Or good. Yeah, fine. Let's go. Commander Hiro, we would like to we'll be going ahead of you. We're not gonna die. You know that? Alright, before heading out, go to the inn. Wait, there's an inn? There's an inn? Oh. Yeah, there's an inn. Dentina. I'm sorry. Alrighty, it's 100 for each. Fine, we could do that. And save. Let me scroll down on the guide real quick. Huh. We should be 45, not 44. It seems I'm always a level lower than what we need to be. Oh well. I could have grind and put cards, but nah, what's the point? The castle is this way and down. And you get attacked by a two-headed dog. Hellhounds have three heads, not two. We're good. We're high enough. Okay. Hey, quit hitting my wolf that I kill. I think I shouldn't claim. Did you just hit twice? Did you just hit twice? But anyway, doesn't matter. Let him hit twice. Doesn't matter. If you're low on money, this place is a good place to grind and get money. Oh, you're really gonna make this go all the way around to go into a castle? Really? Eh. I don't care. Ooh, there's a sound. You can get a sound in this place. And the green paint. Like, we really need that, but we get two recruits, by the way. No wonder people don't come and visit him much. Are you able to get in? Okay. No, I did not do that. So you're here, Commander Hiro. Let's go, men. Now's the time to show the power of the Warrior's Village. Yay! My, how rude of you to show up on a wedding with all these weapons. Give back my daughter. I'm afraid not. She's my beloved bride, and when the sun sets, our wedding will begin. Hiro, you're the leader of the Liberate Army, correct? I would like you to be my most honored guest tonight. If you would make it to the top of the castle, if you don't make it to the top of the castle by sunset, she will be mine forever. Understood? This gate will not permit the uninvited guest, whatever. Damn you. Don't make fools of us. Stop. It appears what he said was true. Master, this is a trap. He knows you're our leader. But we have no choice but to go. Commander Hiro, I beg you, please save my daughter from this filthy vampire. Please. Like I have a choice. Well, wait a moment. Master Hiro, take me with you. I'll go too. You can't go, Nyx. You have yet to prove yourself as a warrior. A unproven warrior who doesn't even carry a sword with a name is not allowed to enter battle. That is the law of our village. It is true that I'm still whatever, but yet strong. But still, I have to save her with my own hands. I promised her. Please let me keep my promise. Please, Master Hiro. Alright, come on. So, thank you. Nyx, come here. Yes, sir. I was waiting for such words from you. You are Nyx of the Warrior's Village, son of... Yeah, okay. I hereby accept you as a true warrior and grant you permission to name your sword. May the birth of this new warrior be celebrated by all. Here, Nyx, you have now been decided as a warrior. Your courage befits a true warrior. Go and save her. But thank you, sir. You must now name your sword. Have you have something in mind? Yes, I made that decision many years ago. Let's go, Nyx. She awaits you. Yes, sir. And he has joined our party. Yeah, you wanna know what he named his sword? Yeah. He named his sword after her. And he's a long range, which makes no sense. Oh wait, no, he's a close range. But since he's low leveled, we're not gonna put him in. Oh wait, never mind. I can put him in front. Because I want the hero. Get over there. Alrighty. Mission. Enjoy your party. Now traveling on. Oh, let's go back and bring his thingy up. Monsters are strong, and he is, and the vampire is not easy. Really? You guys are jerks. Oh, thank you. I will be back. Thank God there's not a time limit. I mean, literally, there's no time limit. Which, thank God for small favors on that. I don't even notice that code has time limit. No, I think Suikoden 4 has time limits and 5. But... No, I could be wrong. I don't remember. Alrighty. We need to update his weapons. And his armor. Which everyone else is gonna be. Oh, hello. Okay. I mean, hell, look at everyone else. They're in the 100s. He's now in the 100s. 14 and 15. Alrighty, and now we go down a floor. Oh, I missed that one guy already. He had the healing rune. No, I'm not gonna put anyone with water room because he's my water room. And I don't care what you guys say. Alright, well, dragon. Well, he already has that. Battle him. Yeah, I could battle him. Battle her. And put one on him. You're gonna have a shitload of freaking. Oh, I gotta give him a sword. A sword. Not a sword, but a shield. Because he is no longer the only one that gets sword. Shield. Why do I keep doing that? Alrighty, I need to sell. I'll sell that since I'm getting you a new one. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. And sell that. Just for the hell of it, sell that. Now come all down. Pass all that to chaos. Still, no one does this. Okay. I'm going to literally off camera get everyone. Of course, one at a time, of course. Update their weapons to 15, and for the life of me, well, after I get all the weapons and armor updated, I'm going to grind and get everyone up to the 40 that way. Why did I do 4? I meant, Pikachu, Charizard, Bulbasaur. One day I'll do a blog video. I haven't done one of those in a while. Oh no, I forgot to spell again. Woman, you really, really need to start writing down your spells. There needs to be a spell book right next to her at all times. And I mean it. Alrighty. Please save daughter. Yeah, I will. I don't need that. Alrighty. Go into a room on the side of the stairs. Wait. Most of these. Wait. I'm right here, so yeah, this one. And go down the stairs. For I am. And wanna hear something interesting? Sure. But not for free. Pay the most. You're very dangerous. Okay, don't tell anyone. You see, mass or whatever. Really cool. you idiot. You're angry. Okay, okay. I'll return the money. Okay. That's all I have to say about that. It's just, okay. I think he just went up 2 levels. Oh, I need to be more aware. And as you saw, go down here. And there's a save point. Which, guys, I apologize for this. We're at the 40 mark. So, I'm going to end it here. We'll go through the castle in the next part. Seeing how we're going to get interesting things. Green paint. Do some tests. Yada yada yada. So yeah. We will continue this in the next part. So thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying this game as much as I am. And believe it or not, we are getting close to the end. Once you have 108 FMRs of Destiny, you are pretty much knocking on the ending. So, we're getting really close to the ending. So, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, bye bye!